Let's two. My underwater creature is called Giannoulatou. They live under stone. They have two faces. It's got spikes to scare off predators. It's a tiny krill. It was a size of a palm tree. Wondrous Hoobwaswamalotux.